Speaking of that, Scott Hartnell talked to us today about how hard it was to get traded from Philadelphia, and it broke his heart until he got some tough love from his agent. Neil Yakupov puts the Oilers in front.
His 12th goal of the season. It's 3-2.
Neil Yakupov pumped up. There's a face-off win and a shot that goes wide and gets a generous bounce off the boards. Battle for the face-off. A nice play by Teddy Purcell coming across, coming around, making that pickup off the scramble draw. The shot goes wide. That's a shot that Oscar Klefbom is looking at. You can tell from his head he wants to put that off the end boards, and Neil Yakupov reads it perfectly. See where he's shooting? He's thinking wide right there. He's thinking the puck's going to come back out.